All right, so for loan programs, now we're going to go down to settings, platform settings, and company info. All right. So now for the loan programs, we're going to go down here where it says descriptive loan programs, and we're going to click on the green plus to open up the loan program. So we're looking at the commercial residential real estate module right there. We click the green plus and it opens up the drop down to show us our commercial residential real estate loan programs. So up here at the top, we see the loan programs, and down on the bottom, we see internal loan programs. So these loan programs up here, the ones that show with a check mark, those are the loan programs that we're telling the system we want to show on the application. So when a borrower hits our application, they're currently, based on these settings, they're going to see bridge loan, fix and flip loan, new construction loan, blanket slash portfolio loan, and a BRRRR loan. So those are the options that we're showing the borrowers. So we can make changes to this at any time. We can add more loan programs. We can even create loan programs. Let's say we don't like the naming conventions that we use for these loan programs and we call them something else, and we call them something else in our marketing material. You can come in here and add loan program and put a different loan program name. You would just say, is it an internal loan program? You'll say no. And then you'll select which branch. You can select one, or you can select all your branches are going to have access to this. And then you just select which current loan program it's most similar to. And so what that's going to do, it's going to pull the form field settings and the required doc settings from an existing loan program, just so you're not starting from zero. All right. And then we have the internal loan programs. So the internal loan programs, right here, these are for internal use only. So these cannot be seen by your borrowers, right? These are not public. These are internal use only. And the way these work are, let's say you have your fix and flip loan program, and you're working with different funding sources for your fix and flip. And each of those funding sources has a different set of required documents that you need to collect from your borrowers. And maybe there's also different questions that you need to collect from the borrowers, like different fields or different questions that need to be on an application. So you might have your standard list of questions that you ask on a fix and flip, but maybe for certain funding sources, you might need to ask extra questions. And so these internal loan programs allow you to control that. So, if your funding sources are pretty different and they require a different set of required documents, then that's when these really are helpful. So let's say you create internal loan programs, different funding source A loan program for your fix and flip, and you can create a funding source B fix and flip internal loan program. And then when you have a quick app that's completed and you're reviewing it, you might know which funding source you're going to go with for that loan file. So at that time, you can assign it. Okay, I think I'm going to go with funding source B on this one. So you can assign the internal loan program for funding source B fix and flip. And then the system knows when it's time to collect documents that it's going to be that specific list of documents for funding source B. And if there's any additional questions that funding source B needs to collect on the application, then those can appear on the application as well when you send them the full app. Okay. So those are the internal loan programs.